met some really great people today who have a lot of disappointment on their journey back from lockup, finding a great job only to be turned down after the background check came in. It can be very discouraging, but now there's more hope for ex-offenders.
It's hard out here, and I'm trying my best, and I just want to do better for my kids. I don't want to go back to prison, so. Yeah, I am starting to tear up.
It has been an emotional year and a half for Dwight Chaplin, who, after getting out of jail for a felony drug conviction, has bounced from low-paying job to low-paying job, all to support his three children.
Sometimes it makes you feel like less of a man when you can't support your kids, so.
Yeah. Does it ever make you want to go back out into the streets?
It does. Yeah. It makes you want to go back to selling and stuff like that because they're not giving you the opportunities.
Now, Chaplin is surrounded by all sorts of opportunities thanks to the very people who put him in jail, the Kansas City Police Department.
This is a lifelong experience. So to just put somebody in jail and then forget about them, that's just not enough.
KCPD bridging the gap and breaking down barriers with its second annual ex-offender hiring fair.
Are there a lot of companies in Kansas City that do want to give people second chances?
Yes, there is. We've learned that there's actually a lot more than people realize out there.
Curtis Gregory is with Warehouseman Training, which teaches warehousing, forklift operation, and offers job placement. Last year, Gregory got 60 applications at the hiring fair, 20 of whom signed up and graduated.
We've got very few stories of which they did not have success. All of our graduates, if they're wanting jobs and everything else, they'll find a job after they graduate our class.
What's the reaction of these folks when you take their headshots?
Oh man, it's so fun.
For most of these ex-offenders, their only professional headshot is a mugshot. So a good picture to go along with a resume goes a long way down their new path.
Being able to like really pull out real genuine stuff from them,
yeah.
They love it. It's so fun to see them go through. I mean, you saw the pictures over there.
Yeah.
See them go through the pictures and see what they can look like and how they'll be presented to the world.
Yeah, it made me feel like a model, you know. So that kind of boosts your confidence level.
Now, if you want to support or get involved in KCPD's ex-offender hiring fair, we have the information on our website, fox4kc.com. Shannon O'Brien, Fox 4 News.